people say, this can't be done. It's your job to remove those myths and to get things done. In many ways, we have been critical of and saddened by what has or has not happened in our country. To a great extent, this has been a function of we can't do this or it can't be done. Do not grow with a view that something can't be done and so should not be done. You are going to be leaders of this country and shaping the destiny of this country.
Today's students are tomorrow's leader, and all of you are leader for tomorrow. Pujya Devaprasad Swamiji says that leadership is not all about leading others, controlling others, but leadership is inspiring others.
At this moment, I am filled with enthusiasm. The teachings of Sadvidya and Brahmavidya from our Swamiji's have influenced a lot in our habits and transformed us into a better person. I thank all Swamiji's, principal sir, and teachers for giving me this such a wonderful opportunity to begin
fellow
the
students,
fantastic
I stand media. Here as a leader, not to just to lead you, but to work with collaboration with each one of you and to give the best of our school.
Being an example is not that easy. For that, we need to have control over our mind and emotions. And we can only achieve that by connecting with God and saints.
Opportunity to me. Gurukul is one of the special organization which not only teaches Vidya, but also Sadvidya and Brahmavidya, which help to shape our life.